Sauli,
Saul,
na David,
and King David,
barafise byinshi bahurira.
They have things they share in common.
Icyambere,
the first of all,
bose n'abuzukuru ba Abraham.
They are all grandchildren of Abraham.
Ikigira kabiri,
the second is,
bose n'ubwoko bw'Imana.
They are all from the people of God.
Abana b'Imana,
children of God.
Icyagatatu,
the third,
bose batoranijwe n'Imana.
They are all chosen by God.
Basigwa amavuta n'umugabo umwe.
Anointed by one man.
Yitwa Samuel.
Named Samuel.
Ibyo barabihuje.
They all share this together.
Bose kandi,
and they all together once again.
Bari bahamagariwe kugwanira ubwoko bw'iwabo.
We're called to fight for their people.
Kandi bose,
and all together,
bagwananya ubuhizi.
They fought bravery.
Ikindi bahurirako, bose bari beza.
They were also handsome.
Bakaranga.
Handsome.
But
what departed them
is
the following, related on
obedience.
This was also departing to them.
Saul,
so
he became someone
who was disobedient to God.
He never
obeyed the instructions of God.
First
Samuel,
chapter 15,
verse 11.
He told Samuel, nk'uko yamvuye ko akanka gukora ibyo namubariye.
In other words, he didn't be obeyed to me. God was so grieved because he was not obedient.
No.
May God help us leaders. We won't have an explanation if you're not obedient.
There's
no saying to my people who didn't do this and this. God speaks with you.
He had
spoken with Saul himself. People were not there as God was sending him to do so. Then Samuel told him,
is
the Lord pleased by sacrifices made to
one, even a
sacrifice beyond obedience? Actually, obedience is greater than offering of sacrifices. These are the words someone answered him. This was a pretext of offering sacrifices, thinking that they're going to maybe boost God or move God. Those who take corruption, that they're gonna give thanks, sacrifice or thanksgiving. No way.
Oh yeah.
No. Just obey God. Be obedient. Know that corruption is bound.
David navuze ko yatoranijwe n'Uhoraho. Asigwa amavuta na wa mugabo nyene Samuel. Ariko uyu
David, there are mistakes he committed. There are sins he committed. But he was so obedient. He was so repenting, obedient to God. That's what characterized this man, David.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.